Let's watch the trailer for the Hindi language action thriller film, Mardani 2. More than 2,000 rape crimes are committed by boys under 18 years old.
सिर्फ कोटा शहर ही नहीं पूरा देश हिल गया है.
ब्रूटल सेक्सुअल असॉल्ट हुआ है.
सीमेन सैंपल्स एक है या कई और?
सिर्फ एक. शी इज बीइंग टॉर्चर्ड रेप्ड एंड मर्डर्ड. फकिंग मॉन्स्टर.
हर साल देश भर से लाखों बच्चे इस छोटे से शहर में पढ़ने के लिए आते हैं. इस केस का असर सिर्फ इस शहर में नहीं पूरे देश में होगा. We have to catch a suspect soon, Shivani.
I promise you, इस राक्षस को मैं कॉलर से घसीटते हुए कोर्ट ले आऊंगा.
वारी शिवानी शिवाजी राय.
ये आपके लिए आया.
आज शाम से पहले एक और लोंडिया उठा रहा हूँ.
Shit.
दो दिन बाद वो भी किसी नाले में बहती मिलेगी. दमाए तो रोक ले जा.
कि पूरी पुलिस फोर्स रात भर काम करेगी. कोई ब्रेक नहीं लेगा, सोएगा नहीं. दो दिनों में पकड़ेंगे साले को.
वाओ, डोंट मेक प्रॉमिसेस कैन कीप.
साला हमें काम पे लगा रहा है ताकि चुपचाप ये शहर छोड़ के भाग सके.
ढूंढो उसे.
यू बीन प्लेड.
वो आई डोंट लाइक दैट.
Shivani, just get that bastard. I will.
Holy shit. Ah, dude. Okay, that trailer legit made me uncomfortable. And I don't even know why, because it was a little freaky. I love the fact that there's a female lead. Who is that? Rani Mukherjee. Props to Gopi Puthran for casting her. She looked absolutely badass as the main character there. Was that her? I gotta go back and watch. Was that her whipping somebody with that belt? That was brutal. There was a lot of scenes in that. That was first. The cinematography looks fantastic. It looks it looks very well shot, but genuinely unsettling scenes and cinematography in that. And honestly, and this is nothing but a compliment, it reminded me a lot of some of the shots and feelings I got when I watched Seven for the first time. And that was a long time ago, 20 years ago or something. It has that kind of mentality associated with it. I don't know. There was something about this. This has me intrigued, guys. This has me really intrigued. I almost want to go back and check out the first Mardani too. I'm assuming there's a first Mardani. Yeah, it looks like. Actually, I see an ad here for the first Mardani, released in 2014. Looks like the same actress. This is hardcore. I like this kind of stuff. I mean, it's incredibly uncomfortable, but yeah, I think we have a winner here. That freaked me out, and I kind of like being freaked out. Good recommendation, guys. That was a solid rec. The shot where she's all chained up and has the face over top, the cop's face. I think it was the cop's face. It freaked me out. Yeah, that's creepy as shit. Stats. More than 2,000 rape crimes are committed by boys under 18 years in India every year. I honestly have no... I mean, it's a lot. I have no idea how that compares stateside. It's a very specific stat. I think this is definitely one I want to check out. I actually kind of want to check out the first one too. And I think a lot of it has to do with the production value on this. Just seems so high. The acting seems on point for it too. Good rec, guys. That was good. Let me know in the comments if you guys are looking forward to this. And also let me know if the first Mardani is worth watching, if that was a good flick as well. Love to hear your thoughts and opinions on it. As always, if you're enjoying the content, please like, subscribe, hit that bell. The support would be most welcome. Also have a Twitter channel here if you guys are looking to follow the latest updates. Other than that, thank you guys so much for joining me here at Raw Critics. Until then, please, please stay safe.